Okay, hello and welcome back to another video. Today we'll be doing some Rise of Flight as I had promised. We'll be leading, or well, following obviously this squadron out and my squadron is somewhere, obviously. This is the Fokker triplane. Best to start my engine quickly. Bruno Lorzer's Albatross is over there, and the enemy is, well, inbound. This is Hans Christian's, I think that's how you pronounce it, Fokker triplane. Let's have a quick look around before the engine starts and we just take off, because there's really no throttle. Yep, there we go. And let's turn over this way. It's a very nice plane. She'll take off real easy if I can. Whatever. This is a live comms, by the way, so that's a bit of a shaky takeoff, but as you can see, she's up. We're going to follow these boys of Yasta 1, I think, or something like that. See them, they're red and white. Albatross D5As. Ooh, there's some bombers. Fire those guns. Just rip up the side of that plane real quickly. Just start ripping the wings up. Second. I think the Big Tail Gunner's dead. If he's not, he's wounded. Just use this sort of to. But yeah, he's definitely dead. Pop that wing off. Underneath him, and ooh, collision. It's like regaining control. Okay, he just ripped himself up. Okay, regaining control. I'm A-okay from that. Let's try to stall climb towards an HP 400. That's not working. Oh, 41 kilometers per hour. Picks up speed really quickly, too. Just fire at will. Pops the engines. Pop an engine there. Snap some of them spars. I'm just pumping lead out. Should I use this left gun a little bit more? Just dump the rest of that into them. Fire at will. It's not working real well. Just gonna watch where those tracers go. Oh, there's an engine popped. One try to rip his wing off, but it's not really working out the best. The spars are all whacked up. That's a beautiful sight. First confirmed kill besides cheating and ramming. Try to start their engine on fire. That's actually really difficult to do. What kind of maneuver was that? Bristol F2Bs, those are always fun to go up against. Start pumping early. I'll try to kill that pilot. Did I kill the pilot? No. They're kind of tricky to kill sometimes because of how maneuverable they actually are for a plane of what they are. Yep, there he goes. Ripped his wings off. That's the majority of how my kills are taken. That was a explosive end. I want to tangle her up with one of these camels. Why am I so slow? There we go. There's a sop. The most widely produced British fighter of the war. Most likely. After it came out, anyway. See just how much more maneuverable the Fokker is to the Sopwith. That was something to the flap, I think. Doused him good. fuel tank, I think. Oh shit, that was close. Oh crap. That was interesting. Damn, that thing is durable. That's an elevator. I think I killed the pilot. Whatever. Oh, ooh. Ooh, that was close. That was a There's my airfield. Just ballistic stop. And that is a another little clip it. I know we failed this mission because I didn't shoot everyone down, but I've got a few kills. Probably 4 or 5. 6, actually. So, not bad. So that was the Fokker triplane here. I know I haven't been doing much video making, but whatever. Been busy, so yeah, sorry about that. So yes, if you've enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe. Sorry about no intro or outro. I just wanted to get something up that was visually appealing of a game that I find appealing. So yeah, if you've enjoyed this, please leave a like. As always, subscribe, see more, and I will see you in the next video or stream. So have a good day. Golden Eagles, over and out.